In New York history, people froze to death in the middle of July.
Yes.